I worry, because I know that we're all being watched and everything we do on a keyboard is being followed, that when I go to Google and say, how do you decapitate a person? I hope, you know, whoever it is who's tracking all of these horrible pedophile killers, that they see this query on Google and they go to the IP address and they go to Tony Cavanaugh and they, oh, it's okay, he's a crime writer. Cool, leave him alone. I just trust that that's going to keep on happening.